Okay, today we got this brand new 2013 Chevy Silverado dash. We went ahead and we got this base coated in a tan. This guy's gonna go with like a grassy wetland camo. It's kind of like a tanner wheat filled look. Should be pretty cool. The Silverado is white, so the film should work out pretty good for this truck. As you can see, it's really tan and bright. That's backwards, ain't it? All right, here we go. Nice. Kick this pump on. See how this one turned out here. Oh wow, that's beautiful.